Hey, Azumi back with Parasite Eve 2, Part 7. We now have the gas can, jerry can, and full of gas, so now we have to return back to Mr. Douglas, who is going to be in his garage working on his truck. So, once we get there and give him the gas can, then maybe we'll be able to get out of here. Let's hope so. Again, I am not fighting these bats. They got me. I don't have. If I'd have like the shockwave spell that would kill them all in one shot, I would have get them, but no, I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's move on. Okay, go this way back here and talk to the old guy. He should be over here, yeah, because he said he was working on his truck. Get enough. Hang on a sec. That sounded like somebody going to the bathroom. So I have to go take a nap in my room while he finishes working on the truck. Sounds like fun to me. Actually, will you still step? Will you sell me stuff? Because I sure could use as many bullets as I can hold here. I think that's it. That's all I need. Well, I guess I gotta head back up here to my hotel room and go to sleep. Take a nap or something until he is done fixing the truck. I'm done. I had enough of these bats. I had enough, I had enough, I had enough. Like for real. I couldn't take it anymore. They had to go. You have to go through that area too many times. I should have did that the first time I came through there. It's the doggy. Hey, doggy. Hey, come on, charge. Have a fireball. And one shot in the back. Alright, let's look at my. Do I have barely not enough to strengthen it? So I kinda need one more fight here. Probably gonna be a fight in the bar saloon, so let's go pick a fight. Just for the XP. Nope. Oh, look who it is. Sitting here got the jukebox going. Quite a bit of juicy info for you. Okay, well that makes sense. Bought by a militia group. Probably a pack of lies. I'd almost bet on it. Okay. Well, I was kind of looking for a fight. Well, maybe there'll be one in this room. Yep. Still don't have enough, though. Gonna take one more fight. I'll say there should be one in here. Have enough. Oh yeah, I have enough now for sure. Okay. Ahead and upgrade my necrosis. And my room is right up here. So that's pretty convenient. I'm a little tired. Maybe I'll rest until the truck's repaired. Take a nap. It's nap time. Been running around fighting monsters all day. It's time for a nap. Or a nightmare. Oh, that thing's got like a laser arm. That's cool. Like a laser blade on his arm. But I don't think they'll stand a chance against Aya's mitochondria power. Oh, here's the infamous shower scene. Don't worry, it's PG though. Comes Aya. This thing's name is Burner. And if I can do it right, this guy is nothing. Necrosis on him. Cola left. Yeah, there we go. Phase one is done. And phase two is exactly the same. Necrosis. That makes it hard for him to hit you. There we go, got him. Hopefully I did it. With this boss, if you beat him within a time limit, the dog lives. If you take too long, the dog dies. So, I'm pretty sure I did it fast enough where Doggy Guy lived. Doggy Boy. And we get a crap load of experience and BP for that. And a protein capsule. So now your only choice to get out of here is to go back through here. No, wrong room. I think you still can fit down though. Yeah. You just can't go to the other side anymore. It's broken. I don't need a flare. Surprised that gate even still works, honestly. Right, now I'll see if I saved the dog or not. Yep, he's still alive, yay! Otherwise, he would be not standing there right now. Apparently, Douglas put landmines out there and the thing stepped on him and it didn't even hurt him. So now we got the truck key. Come by my trailer later. I got something for you. Yeah, but can I buy ammo right now? Apparently not. Oh, I've got plenty left for now. Let me refill my inventory slots with the stuff with stuff that I've used. Well, I really don't have much, but we can use that. Ah. I meant to move that. Oh well. Okay, now we can run back to Mr. Douglas's truck and get out of here. The door's been smashed. Well, so it's gonna make me go around. Figures. Yeah, because it wants me to make me fight a bunch of monsters again is what it is. That's fine, it's fine. Parasite energy. Now 4,000, 3,000. So I need 7 to complete both of those. once you get to level 3 on both abilities in each category, you unlock a new, like, OP ability. So it makes you kind of focus on one for the best results. And none of them are really bad. I just like the Earth one. Poison, yay! Oh yeah, I'll take that for sure. Then I'll use my parasite energy to heal. No, I did not mean to do that. Oh well. I would have ended up having to do that anyway, so... Oopsie. I wanted to use it. I forgot you. It. That's not how that works. Let's see. A truck is in here. And then we can leave for the facility. He just stepped out of town. Something happened. Don't just step out again. We needed you. Yeah. He's lying. Vector virus. Yep, that's a bunch of science stuff. I don't want no virus that turns me into a neo mitochondrial monster. Okay, so this is going to be the end of the dry field night section, and also the end of the video, because we're headed to a new area, the shelter, right now, so I'm going to call it here. Thank you for watching, and give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.